Hey y'all, welcome back to my channel. So I am back with this week's Dollar Tree haul. I first would like to give a shout out to Lynn and to the Newkirk family and to Miss Tanya M. I received all of y'all's Valentine's Day cards, so thank you so much for those. I do have a few pictures that I will put at the end of this video of some items that I did not pick up that were still new. Before we get into the video, make sure that you are subscribed to my channel if you have not already, and give the video a thumbs up if you would like to continue to see Dollar Tree hauls. So let's go ahead and jump right in. So the first thing I picked up are these pistachios, and these are the no shell pistachios, the little packets. These are 110 calories for a packet, and they are roasted and salted. So I thought that was a pretty good deal to get them without the shells on them, and I love pistachios. And then a repeat purchase for me is the Arm & Hammer Essentials deodorant with natural deodorizers. It's free of aluminum, parabens, all that bad stuff. And the scent is fresh rosemary lavender. Y'all, I love this stuff. I have used it the past month and it works out great for me. So as long as the Dollar Tree still has it, I'm gonna keep purchasing it because it is cheaper than the Dove 0% aluminum that I normally get. So I highly recommend this. If you've seen it in your stores, definitely try it out. See how it does under your arms. For some people, the natural deodorants sometimes will irritate them or cause hyperpigmentation. So always use those kind of things with caution, but I think it's important for us as women to use deodorant that is aluminum free. So definitely check it out if you haven't already. Next, I just picked up one of the candle lighters. They always have this at the Dollar Tree, so I needed another one. And then I came across this cute little set of stickers. I don't need any more stickers, especially not any like these, but they're really cute. And they just have little, has a mermaid princesses on there. It's just super cute. It's got even this little sticker that says butterfly kisses. They are foil stickers and they are a 12 piece. And they also are pop-up, so I couldn't necessarily use them in my planner, but I could use them in journaling or something, or stick them on a notebook. So those are really cute. And then obviously if I don't end up using them, I can give it to somebody's little kid or something, but they're really cute, so I grabbed these. So y'all know that Valentine's Day is coming up on Friday, so I needed a few gift bags for some Valentine's Day gifts. So I just grabbed this bag right here. It's got kind of foiling on this side, and then the other side does not have foiling. And these are by the Voila brand. And the next bag, it has gold foiling on there inside the hearts. And then the other side does not. So those are cute little bags. When you open it up, it just kind of looks like this. So it's like maybe a medium size bag. I wouldn't consider it a small bag, but it's a good size to put a decent present in it. Next, y'all, Dollar Tree had a bunch of these yes masks, like the say yes to and like the different kinds of masks. I know some of these irritate their faces. I've never had any issues out of any of the masks that I've picked up. There is one new one that I haven't tried though, so hopefully that'll be fine. I picked up one of the calming mud mask. It's a cucumber. It says yes to cucumber soothing mud mask, and it's for sensitive skin. So it's just one of those masks that you take an applicator and put on your face with. So I grabbed that. And I also picked up one of the Yes to Tomatoes detoxifying charcoal paper mask. I purchased this many times, but from Walmart. So it's nice to get one for a dollar. So I grabbed that. And then I picked up two of this one. Now this is the one that I've never tried before, but I feel like it'll be very moisturizing. It's the Say Yes or Yes to Coconut Ultra Hydrating Moisturizing Paper Mask. It's for dry skin. So this one is a paper mask. So I got two of that one. And then the last one I picked up actually is the Yes to Cucumbers. And this one they're saying is new. It's a soothing, calming sleeping mask. It says yes to cucumbers to calm and soothe your skin. So you can honestly say hashtag I woke up like this. So this is one that you put on before bed and you rub it in and you sleep with it on. You wake up in the morning, you rinse it off, and then you clean your face as normal with your normal cleanser. So I'm happy to try these out. So next they had some of the Shopkins pens on the hanging strips by the register. So you just get two of them in here and they're pretty cute. It says that it has a 0.7 millimeter tip. I'm not sure what ink it writes in as far as the color. 9 times out of 10 though, it is black. So I grabbed that. I thought those were really cute. I love ink pens, obviously. So I picked that up. And then I also picked up this Dr. Seuss pen. It's one of those multicolored pens. And this one is the Horton Hears a Who pen. So it said elephant, I'm guessing. So I grabbed that to go with the other Dr. Seuss goodies that I got for Maddie's grandmother. So this was something new that I saw in like their little cosmetics and body care section. It's by Sassy and Chic and it's a sugar foot file. I don't know how well this is gonna work, y'all. I mean, it seems like it has a good amount of friction, but you never know when you get in the shower and you try to use it, all these little things may come off. I don't know, but it's shaped like a foot. They had it in the colors green and purple, or at least those are all the colors they had left at my store. So I did pick up one of them. Honestly, just like the way it feels in my hand. It feels like it would be easy to maneuver, just kind of grab it and use it, you know, on dead skin, possibly on your foot or whatever you need to use it on. So I picked this up. And then I also picked up some of these men's performance socks. Now, Dollar Tree socks really don't fit me that well. I bought a bunch of them when they had the women's extended sizes out. But other than that, if I buy them, it's for other people because they don't really fit me. But I wanted to try some of these performance socks in the men's sizing. So it's size 6 to 12 in men. And I want to try these out for the gym. So comment down below if you've tried these before. Man, woman, I don't care, whoever you are, if you tried it before, let me know how they feel on your feet. So I bought 2 pairs of those. You only get 1 pair per packet. So this is completely random, I know, but I actually got these. I was looking in their like hair accessories and I thought that Maddie's grandmother would really like these because she wears like hair clips in her hair. So this is like a little sloth, I believe. It's so cute. It almost looks like it's sleeping. So it's one of their fashion accessory hair clips. And then this one is like a little rainbow unicorn llama thing. I'm not sure, but that's really cute as well. So it's just one of those little hair clips. And I will put that in her little Valentine's goodie basket. Next thing is a repurchase for me. I picked up some more of the microfiber cleaning towels. You get 2 of them in there. I really like these, y'all, specifically for like dusting shelves and entertainment stands and my desk, things like that. I really like to clean with these. So I grabbed these. And then I also picked up, I was really happy to find this because I love the Bridget Jones series, all the movies. I think it's about 3 of the movies. And I picked up, this will be considered the 3rd movie, but it's in book form, obviously. And it's Bridget Jones's Baby, The Diaries. So I picked that up. I wanted to read the book and see how it differs or how it's similar to the movie. So that is everything that I picked up in this week's Dollar Tree haul. I thank you all so much for watching and I'll talk to you again in my next video. Bye.